They can't keep my pay from me. I show them.
Have a good evening, sir.
All right, then.
Evening, sir.
I heard the butcher's leaving his wife to be with that young Eliza.
Uh-huh.
Well, all right.